In this video, you will learn the different ways you can merge cells in Google Sheets. Number one, merge all. So we want to merge A1 until F here in the first row. And the first thing we notice is have a look at the merge cells icon. It's not clickable. That means that we first have to select what we want to merge. And now, before I click on it directly, I'm going to click on the drop-down icon. And as we can see, we have a couple of different merge options. In our case, I'm going to click out of that, and now I'm simply going to click on the icon like so. It's going to choose merge all, which is perfectly fine for this situation. I can now go ahead and maybe centerline this, and if I make this a little bit bigger, this header row, then I might also want to vertically align it like so. Number two, merge horizontally. See how our text here in B7, but also in some of the other cells, is overflowing into the neighboring cells. So we want to merge these cells. Now, what you might know is if you select it like so and then hit merge simply like this, it will work perfectly fine. But what happens if we do the following now? Oops, we get a heads up. This would not work. What would happen is that we would only see the strip description, so that would be merged and everything else would be deleted. So we would lose that content. That's definitely not an option. If, on the other hand, we choose a different merging, in this case, merge horizontally, check out what happens. Perfect, that's exactly what we wanted. Number three, merge vertically. Here, we want to merge this until here, and the same goes for F. So again, if I'm just to select this range and say, go ahead and merge, we'll get another heads up. So not an option. But if we this time around choose merge vertically, that looks pretty good. Now in this case, I definitely want to vertically align this to the center, and I'll do the exact same thing over here, like so. And I would say we're all merged. Leave us a like if you've learned something new in this video, or if you like our new YouTube background. And how about you subscribe to this YouTube channel so that you don't miss out on any of the Google Sheets or Google Workspace video tutorials.